Crimson, I'm moving you up to something a little tougher today. Inserting you into a Covenant-held area the Marines have been throwing themselves against to no avail. Short version of your to-do list, if it moves, shoot it.
Where's that shield coming from? One moment. There's a lot of power being pulled from the planet. Weird.
Crimson doesn't need a science report, Miller. They just need a target to shoot.
Right, Commander. Have a look in this area, Crimson. See what you can find. And take a look.
Give him a waypoint, Miller.
There we go. Shield's down. Same as before, Crimson. Find a way through that shield. Some gear. It appears...
Spit it out, Miller.
They're siphoning power from the structures. Give me a minute to sort it out.
Well, Miller's working on his science. Crimson, you continue clearing the area. Send Crimson supplies.
You got it, Commander. Commander Palmer, Crimson's reached the target.
Once again, Spartans do in 24 minutes what Marines can't do in 24 hours. Dalton, I need a decent-sized explosive launched from Infinity on Crimson's mark.
I can arrange that, Commander.
Crimson, secure the area near the generator. I'm gonna be Dalton's eyes on this one.
Got the area secure, Commander.
Miller, paint a target on the generator for Spartan Dalton.
Got it. Bombs away. Crimson, I'd get to cover if I were you. Crimson, move it. Get to the safe area now. Impact on target, Commander. Confirming. All power to the area is gone.
Well done, everyone. Crimson, head to the extraction point and come on home.